worth $1,000. Phrase is the category. And here comes the bubble. Ricky.
It's all good.
Yeah.
It is really good.
Ricky Gilbert, very quickly, $1,000 from New York. What do you do back there?
I work in digital marketing.
Yeah, and you're a married man?
I am, to my beautiful and caring wife, Jordana, for 6 years now.
Yeah.
And we have an adorable and sweet daughter named Bella, who just turned 3.
And you're a football guy, and this is how you spend your weekends?
It is. Every Saturday, I support the Michigan Wolverines. Go Blue.
Yes, and on Sunday.
And on Sunday, I do my best to support the New York Jets.
Okay, I get it. It's good to have you here. Hope you win a lot of money tonight. Close for you, too, Mary. How are you?
I'm good.
Maren Matthew from Atlanta.
Yes.
Now, there's a dance, it's an Indian classical dance. Give me one shot at it, and then you can correct me.
Okay.
I'll say Bharatanatyam.
That was close.
Can you say it?
Bharatanatyam.
Oh, that was easy. You were so nice to say that. I think I just ordered the fruit juice. So it's a classical Indian?
Yeah, it's a form of Indian classical dance. I started since I was 7 years old, and it's all about beauty, grace, and expression, but it's pretty hard. It takes a lot of stamina.
Yeah, just to say it. What do you like to do when you're not dancing?
When I'm not dancing, I love to hang out with my family, my friends, and tap into my artistic side, so drawing and painting.
Okay, that's good to have you here.
Thank you so much.
Jane Dempsey from Burlington, North Carolina. You're married?
I am married to a wonderful man named Mike, and we have 5 perfect children. Kate, Patrick, Mary Margaret, Will, and Matt. And Will and Matt are actually identical twins.
Okay. Was there some hidden meaning?
There might have been a little bit.
You design dog collars, eh?
We do. We have a company that makes dog collars, leads, and all kinds of swag and anything you need for your dog.
And you've jumped out of a plane five
times.
Was this on the same flight?
Yeah. No, but...
Parachuting, I take it.
Yes. A long time ago, but actually my daughter and I are getting ready to do it again.
Wow, well, that's really exciting. I won't be there, but it's fun. Let's do another toss-up. This is worth $2,000. The category is event. Vanna, if you would, please. Appreciate it. Ricky.
Groundbreaking ceremony.
Yeah.
Good job, Ricky.
Yeah.
2 for 2. So you already have $3,000, and you're going to spin first. Let's check the puzzle, though. People is the category. There it is. Ricky, go ahead and spin.
All right.
Here we go, Ricky.
$900.
S.
Yes, there are 3 S's.
I'd like to buy a vowel.
Mm-hmm.
O.
Do we have any O's? I think we have 1. And she will find it for you. There you go. Hey, hey, hey.
Ooh. N.
You may pick up the $1 million. Show America. There you go. All right, right down there. So you have that and almost $2,500 cash. Stay away from trouble now, that's for sure. 850.
T.
Yes, 2 T's. What do you want to do now?
I'd like to buy another vowel.
Sure.
I.
1 I. Probably rightly expected.
I'd like to buy 1 more vowel. And A.
There you go. 3 A's.
I'd like to solve the puzzle.
Go ahead.
Astronauts in space.
That's where they are, yeah. Really spend their off hours. Ricky. Boy, it's been all Ricky. Both toss-ups and this first round. $6,650. Show America your $1 million wedge. He now has control of that. If he can make it to the bonus round without losing that, you know what that means. We'll be back. Sir. Same name is the category for this round. You know how that works. And Maren, you will start. $700.
N.
There is 1 N.
$750.
R.
Two R's. Add another $1,700, your total.
All right. Can I buy a vowel?
Okay.
I.
There's no I, I'm afraid. Jane, your turn. $700?
C.
Do we have a C for you? We don't. Ricky. $900.
T.
There's no T either. Marin, try it again. Yeah, it's going to be close. Almost, I'm sorry. That's a letter.
M.
Well, no M. Ricky.
B.
There's one B. That's worth $3,500.
I'd like to buy a vowel.
Okay.
E.
I'm afraid not. There is no E. Barrett. $500.
S.
No S. Jane. Well, that doesn't help the cause at all there, does it? Ricky, try it again. Okay, letter.
L.
Yes, sir. Three L's. Pick up that wild card. You're $4,750. What do you want?
Like to buy a vowel? An O?
One O, yes. Anything else?
I'm going to buy the U.
Well, you might be very glad you did. It's the last of the vowels. You know it's there, and there are two of them.
How'd I like to solve the puzzle?
Yeah, go ahead.
Granola and pull up bar.
Yeah, that's it.
Good job.
Wow. Ricky is in Fuego here. $4,250 that round. He has $10,900. Still has $1 million wedge in play. Has the wild card. Has a very nice suit. There's a lot going on. We'll be right back.
Which contestant will win a fabulous vacation? Our prize puzzle round is coming up next.
Welcome back. We're looking for living things this time. That's the category. And Jane, are you ready to start this one? Surprise
yes.
Puzzle, you know. Here we go.
Okay.
Jane, I wish I could say something to make it all better. Ricky still has that $1 million wedge in front of him. We don't want to empty bankrupts now, that's for sure. $850.
S.
Well, there's no S. Marin.
Money.
Well, all right, let's start with a letter.
N.
One N. So, it's very early, obviously. You do the express thing, you keep calling consonants, can count for free 20, you can buy vowels, you miss any letter, it's a bankrupt. Are you going to do this, Marin?
I think I'm going to have to pass this one.
Okay, well, that's all right. It's your decision.
All